If you jump into presenting before you cement a relationship with a prospect, you're going to lose some great opportunities. Let me tell you what happened to me last month. I was at a networking event solely for the purpose of meeting different people, and I met someone that I got really excited about. There have been some services that we've been looking for, and she had exactly what we needed, or so I thought. So we had a brief conversation, because you know at networking events, the most you get are a couple of minutes, and then somebody else joins in, or whatever the purpose of the event is, it starts. And that's what happened with us. We had a brief conversation, we exchanged cards, I told her exactly what I was looking for in two sentences or less, and I said, hey, reach out to me, I'll send you my calendar invitation, and sign up for a time that we can talk. Well, it was 4 weeks later before we could get together, but I was really looking forward to this because I have a need and she seemed to have exactly the solution that we needed. We said hello to each other on the call, and the very first thing she did is, let me tell you what I've been doing. Let me tell you what we can do. Let me show you how we would work with you. Let me show you the platform that we use. And she immediately dove into presenting her solution. There was no hello. There was no, hey, how have you been in the last month? Hey, have you done anything else with those people? None of that. No rapport building. No reconfirmation of what my needs were. Nothing. She just dove right in and started taking me all over the place trying to show me what her solution was. Needless to say, she had missed the mark because she didn't reconfirm what my needs were and what it was that she should be doing for me. She didn't build any rapport before we started. She just dove right into her presentation. There went an opportunity for us to work together. Now, think back on all the opportunities that you've had, the new prospects that you have met at networking events. Have you just assumed when you jump on the phone that they remember exactly where you had left off 3, 4, 5, 6 weeks prior? You can't start there. Begin by reconfirming what it was that you knew and set the agenda for how you're going to work together in this meeting before you dive into presenting anything. You'll have many more opportunities if you step back and cement your relationship.